Two men were killed during a shooting at a late-night birthday party in Burlington County, New Jersey. Police say the shots were fired on the 200 block of Dogwood Road in Edgewater Park just after 1 a.m. The victims have been identified as 29-year-old James Gist III of Westampton and 29-year-old Marcus Thompson of Willingboro. Both were pronounced dead at the scene. No other injuries have been reported. Anyone with any information about this case is asked to contact police.